By this, there's no orbs, no defuse kits, very little in terms of grenades, and it's a fast approach from Olof. He's hitting everything right now, so why not get in there, get stuck in. Looks towards the steps, can't find the shot, but Crims takes him down. His former teammate finds him as he goes through the connect up, and it's going to be kills all over the board. 3 versus 1, though. It's Carrigan, the in-game leader for FaZe. He won't be able to do much of this. Crims takes him down. Very fast approach from FaZe. I like it, changing the pace. He's done a few set pieces.